Don't fret, boys. The world will know our story. How I was too late to save the girl. And how the literal chosen one was defeated, all because Dumbledore couldn't be bothered to hire a halfway competent defense against a dark arts teacher. So, you first, Mr. Potter. Say goodbye to your life of Avada Kedavra!
And then he just fell over and died.
Beg your pardon?